conditioning positive when I can't breathe.
If a poodle fights a pit bull, does the heart really matter?
Good night! Should I cut off my facial hair? I'm a man.
Why should I pick my opponent up when I meant to knock him down?
Good night!
How do I live in the window room if I never look outside?
Man, I don't like officials. Why should I raise my hand for a foul if I don't think I fouled the guy? I mean, raise my hand, I don't have a question.
Good night!
Should I pass to my safety when I don't feel safe?
Why should I be in the window room when I look this good?
When we all play bad, who do I choose to give a put up to?
Good night!
This is the winning side, and this is the losing side. Then how do I get on the try harder side?
I don't even know why I'm popping the goals up, guys! But why did I? It's a 29! That's the score! And you wanna know why? Cause you have no heart! None! The press isn't hot!
Because the marquee came out of me. I said, wait, you're telling me that I'm just over here standing, minding my own business, and you gonna come a foul on me? I said, what? You know what, ref? It's okay. And I started to walk away, okay? And then I couldn't take it. Then I stopped. And then when the second time I got mad, Denzel came out of me. I said, you gonna call a foul on me, ref? You just gonna blow the whistle and say, I fouled, man. You were standing over there, huh? You didn't even see the play, ref. You were talking, eating a donut and stuff, okay? I say, look here, ref, okay? You better honor those stripes, okay? Because the next time you call a foul on me, huh? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take that whistle, and I'm gonna put it, and then, you know, cut the play, and then it was over. It was just like that. I just remember that so vividly.
What should I do?
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 This way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Oh, I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before, and I swear this is true, and I owe it all to you.
Dirty bit.
I'm the party application rocking just like that.
This is International Big Mega Radio Smasher.
Cause I'm having a good time with you, I'm telling you.
I had the time of my life, and I never felt this way before.
My life.
dirty bitch.
We started with the Big Time 5 years ago, 6 years ago, and it's just built in, and you guys have really, you've really enabled it to grow because, you know, you embraced it, and you were willing to say, this is pretty cool stuff. This is good stuff, and it's going to help make me a better person. You know, you talk about love. I love every one of you. It's been a ball.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6,